Hey y'all, let's get back to Disney's Speedstorm and check out Chapter 5 of the Trick or Treat Nightmare Before Christmas season, Kidnap the Santa Claus. Okay, race 1, Tortuga Treasure Run. Race goals, reach the top 3, win the race and use manual boost for at least 15 seconds, and I need to be at least a level 25 Nightmare Before Christmas character. I'm gonna go ahead and beat Oogie Boogie.
Let's give him a fright.
One victory coming right up.
I know what must be done.
Your personal nightmare is here.
Oh, totally missed that. Okay, got it that time.
Right on time.
Oops. First place. Race 2, Christmas Circuit, single skill. Race goals, reach the top 3, win the race, and use 5 backward skills. Okay, I have to be a Nightmare Before Christmas character. I'm gonna go ahead and be him. First place. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go ahead and claim this. 5 man-eating wreath crew shards, 1,000 upgrade coins, and 8,000 season coins. Okay, race 3. This is an Arby challenge, so gotta turn that on. Siren Cove Speedway. Race goals, reach the top 3, reach the top 2, and win the race. In the Arby challenge, win the race and use 5 charged skills. Recommended level is 47. Oh, wow. Need to be either a Little Mermaid or Nightmare Before Christmas character.
I've got new ideas.
Well, I guess I'll try this once with the RB challenge and then I guess turn it off if I don't get it, which I don't think I will, but
hold on tight.
I guess I gotta try.
Thank you all so much for coming.
Whoa, that was close. Whoa. First place. Didn't think that was gonna happen. Okay, good, got it. Okay, race 4, graveyard track. Race goals, reach the top 3, win a race, and go through 11 speed pads. And I need to be at least a level 27 Nightmare Before Christmas character. I guess I'll stick with Jack.
Fantastic.
I know what must be done.
I've read about this vehicle.
This will be my most terrifying race yet.
Whoa, that was close.
Thank you.
if I went through enough speed pads. Okay, good. Okay, let's go claim this. 3 Wolfman crew shards and 1200 season coins. Okay, that's good. Oh, new crew member star up. Okay. That's good. Okay, time for the mystery races. You can have every okay, and I'm gonna pick Sully, who I always pick. Time to go. Seriously? Hey, I made it this time. First place.
I think that's a new personal best.
Upgrade coins and 800 upgrade coins. That's helpful. Okay, I'm gonna go back here and do this again. I was hoping for a different racetrack. I could squeeze through there. Upgrade coins, 200 upgrade coins, and 3 Santa Claus crew shards. Oh, new crew member star up. 3 stars, that's good. Okay, race 6, another RB challenge, so turn that on. Pirate Bay, floating objects. Race goals, reach the top 3, reach the top 2, and win the race. The RB challenge, win the race and use 12 skills. Pirate's character earned Nightmare Before Christmas. Oh, wow. Recommend a level is 48. Well, I guess I'll go with Elizabeth Swan.
Poor souls.
Prepare to make haste!
Okay, first place. Okay, good, got it. Okay, let's get this. 2 Jack Sparrow shards and 10,000 season coins. Okay, I have all of the Captain Jack shards that I need, so I get coins instead. Okay, race 7, Nightmare Trail. Race goals, reach the top 3, win the race, and drift for at least 20 seconds. And I need to be Nightmare Before Christmas. Commended level is 29.
Oh!
time it's on.
Okay, good. Oh, RB challenge. Lollipop Paradise. Follow the leader. Race goals, reach the top three, reach the top two, and win the race. And the RB challenge is win the race and activate 9 drift boosts. Oh my gosh, I have to be a level 49. Well, I don't see this going well. I'll try it with Jack.
This'll be a scream.
I think I'm probably gonna have to play this again without the RB challenge. But I guess we'll see.
Don't start without me.
Oh, what fun this will be. I think I have to try that one more time. Look how close that was. Okay, let me go over here and claim this. 2 Fix-It Felix shards and 1500 upgrade coins. Okay, I'm gonna try this one more time. Shall we fight the competition?
Ding-dong! I'm excited!
I'm gonna win this!
Thank you all so much for coming!
This one's gonna go even worse, isn't it? No!
Too bad.
Okay, let's see if I got the goal, though. Okay, good. Hard node rewards. Oh, wow, 20,000 upgrade coins. Okay, that is very much needed. Okay, race 9. Witch's course. Race goals, reach the top 3, reach the top 2, and win the race. And I need to be at least a level 30. Nightmare Before Christmas character.
Time to start the show!
First place. Okay, let's go ahead and get this. 5 Dr. Finkelstein Racer Shards, 5 Santa Claus Crew Shards, 1 Eureka This Year Christmas Will Be Ours motto, 2,000 upgrade coins, and 12,000 season coins. Okay, well that's good. Well, I guess that's gonna be all for me today. Thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.